try this one more again. Come on now.
The bat's used to fighting street punks. He's never faced trained soldiers like us before.
I see that two-faced guy up close. Think he'd let me take a picture?
My army is no such pack of cowards.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
empty space here. There's nothing.
I tell you, this is a sweeter gig than sweeping for IEDs in Kurok, that's for sure.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
You'll find her before I show you how tonight is really going to end.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Our army is trained, Batman. Disciplined and loyal. They lack the cowardice you rely on and exploit.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Scarecrow? If he was really scary, he wouldn't need fear gas, right?
Okay. How did it go? Damn.
Thank you.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Is it Ed?
Analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. He and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
All right.
Are you okay? splicing was a success.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing. There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
Oh, shit.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab.
Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready.
like the cat, did he? Oh, he'll regret pissing her off.
Like, what the hell?
Mr. Wave, Lex Luthor calling. Apologies for going via your direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences Division. Yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an Applied Sciences Division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Like, I'm not understanding what the fuck I'm up. Like, this shit is irritating.
You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Scarecrow's a real buzzkill. He'll put something funny on or something.
Batman's gonna get what's coming. Scarecrow ain't beaten yet.
Gotham sits high in his tower, yet this picture recalls a happier hour.
Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey.
I must have did something wrong.
Sits high in his tower, yet this picture recalls a happier hour. Gotham sits high in his tower, yet this picture recalls a happier hour.
Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, so much fun the other night. You were nothing like what I read in the paper. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Riddler, he's gone crazy. Now, crazier than usual, anyway.
I'm going to investigate the body I found overlooking Divinity Churchyard. There's a killer at large. He must be stopped. Found a mutilated body, but this isn't the one Cash told me about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The scan of that distinguishing feature is already complete. There'll be more to find. I've already scanned that piece of evidence. I should search the rest of the body. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. Plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
And
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
Take the bath.
own demise. Thank you.
sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
APCs will be off the streets. The militia knows you're looking.
They'll be back.
This whole city's
pushes down another lieutenant.
We're gonna need a damn bomb to take out that car of his. Forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned. I don't want to find out what Skip.
someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.